A major Calgary road is closing for Green Line LRT construction. The 4th Street Southeast Underpass will close Saturday until late this year. It's part of underground utility work to prepare for construction of the Green Line. The Calgary Municipal Land Corporation says the intersection of 11th Avenue and 4th Street will also close. Pedestrian and cycling access will be maintained in the underpass.